not that cute.
But the trees are too big.
Yeah, they're big.
We're looking for a way to teach staff how to provide evidence-based dementia care. And what we know is that the way to provide good dementia care is to know the person. And that's hard to teach. And so when we found this virtual reality program, we realized this is our door to allow people to understand what it's like to live with dementia. And when you understand what it's like to live with dementia, then you can change your behavior to better care for people with dementia.
Scary. You felt like you couldn't hear what people were saying, and it really, like the surround sound of hearing the garbled words, and also like your vision narrows. Like even when you looked around, it still was narrow to an area that you wouldn't be able to see everything.
It's a wide variety of reactions, but most often it's, I had no idea it was that hard.
Junior!
Some people have asked me, isn't that exaggerated? Like the sensory changes when people with dementia can lose a lot of vision and lose a lot of ability to hear words and understand words, they don't realize that's what people are really going through that are living with dementia, especially in later stages. There's also a lot of sadness that someone's going through that and they're misunderstood.
I think it helps you to, you know, they always say until you've walked in someone's shoes, you don't know what they're going through. And while it's, you know, I don't know what it's like to be a dementia patient, I feel like this helps to be like, okay, I remember when, you know, someone's coming at me, like that was really like, you know, feeling that. So to slow my emotions when I'm walking and seeing someone and how you approach them, to really kind of take it slow, step back, make sure you're speaking slowly, giving short instructions instead of them all at once.
So we plan on making this part of our dementia system of care education plan, meaning that everybody in our VA is going to have to learn about dementia in one way or another. And we see this as one of the main ways that we can effectively engage people to learn in a way that changes their behavior and improves their care. So I feel really good about this program because we're helping people to understand that yes, people are living with dementia. Yes, it's sad. There's no effective treatment, but we can help them live a happier life by being person-centered. And that's what we're going to do.